The opioid epidemic impacts every community in Ohio, and it's really hurtful to its most vulnerable victims, newborns exposed to drugs before they're born. In hospitals, these newborns experience frantic breathing and racing heart rates as they go through withdrawal. And after they get home, a new study reports they continue to suffer with physical and neurodevelopmental disorders. Hi, I'm John Conson, co-founder of Prapela, and we are introducing a new way to help opioid-exposed babies in hospitals and at home. It's called stochastic vibrotactile stimulation, or SVS, a gentle, random vibration coming from a mattress. Clinical studies show SVS helps replace rapid breathing and heart rates with healthy rhythmic rates, which helps babies relax. SVS is non-habit-forming, and it does not interrupt sleep cycles. I started Prapela over 2 years ago in my barn. I had a few handmade mattresses from Harvard and a bunch of ideas. Today, we're selling our first product, the SVS Baby Box. We've moved into a lab at one of Johnson & Johnson's innovation centers, secured patents protecting SVS, and have been honored with awards from the National Institute on Drug Abuse, the FDA, and leading children's hospitals. We would not be where we are today if it weren't for the Ohio Opioid Technology Challenge. With our award, we were able to fund engineering and product development, start pilot production, and roll out the Prapela website where you can buy our Made in America products. With a $1 million award, we will make three commitments. First, we'll obtain FDA approval for our hospital bassinet pad. Next, we'll complete a sleep study in Ohio to further prove how SVS helps opioid-exposed babies. Third, we will complete a program using SVS products in hospitals and homes across the state. We're so honored to have the opportunity to help substance-exposed newborns and their amazing caregivers. Thank you, Ohio and 9 Sigma, for supporting innovations to win the fight against opioids.